Welcome back to ABZU. Yes. Let's continue. Or let's start, if this is the first one you've seen. I don't mind. Enjoy it. Okay, well, I'll add the old caveat that this is on the PlayStation virtual reality machine. And I am playing it on a gigantic giant monitor cinema thing. It is beautiful. I like you all. All my beautiful people that watch beautiful videos. A lot of work goes into these videos, you know. Not just playing start, you know. Scritties. Okay, that's a bit close. And we're in the deep, darkest depth. Okay. So we'll just go on. We're not in the deepest, darkest depths, because this depth looks darker and deeper. The beluga hole. What else have we got to see? Seen a kraken and the blue whale. The alien spaceships. I forgot about them. They always beat the blue whales. They're shark friends. Is it going to make me go through these Illuminati death bombs? Yeah. Follow that shark. Oh my. What do you mean? It's only a matter of time. I was just showing the guys and gals, but you know, what happens, like. Not bad, not bad. Little bit of pee. Oh. Oh, we're loading. We're doing loading. I have a funny feeling this might be near the end. I don't know. Want it to end. I want proper VR support for this. Things are getting a bit. But seriously? Take it easy. No? There's a big death thing here in the corner? Don't I? Bugger off. Thank goodness you don't kaput. Gently. Squeeze it. Gently, quickly. I'm being really tentative here. That, you don't even, it's not like you die, but it's It's a wee bit foreboding. I don't know what those are. I can't swim or anything at the minute. Oh, not yet. There we go. Coming with? Come on. To the heart of the machine. It's gonna get me. Oh. I can't even tell what ones. No! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Quick swim, quick swim. Is this as scary as it looks? Well, there's probably a way of blowing them up or something. I don't know why you hold X to swim faster. But you have to like hit it twice, keep hitting it, I think? I don't know. I think I would have known by now. Whoa. I'm not sure, but my eyes are on stocks. What happened to Shark Man? How long ago? 6 sexy minutes left. Is this more beautiful than Journey, would you say? It's up there, like. Mm-hmm. It's definitely up there. We can only hope and pray that they make it into virtual reality. This counts. I'm saying. Kind of. It doesn't really matter. Sharky? I'm actually quite sad now, though. No! Oh. And children play this? Mouth to mouth. Associated. Oh, I'm in control now. It's not doing anything. It's not going to do anything else. It actually is toasted. We'll try. Well, that's the saddest moment for a while, isn't it? Even my swimming's sad now. Oh, lilypads. Dead end. I don't want to go out the way I came in. Oh! There's Egyptian-y things up above. Look at my wee face, look. Huh? How cute am I? Can we go in? Can we get out of the water? Is that it? It's as far up as I can look. Can I get out? Or does this fill up with water? Okay. Oh, dry land feels a bit. It's just, come on, fella. A minute to fit all this in. Not a hope. All this beauty in 1 minute. Wow. I'm like Laura Croft of the Futurings. Jumping?